Wouldn't be surprised if Professor Bin was walking.
Have you been to the Owl today?
I'll trade you a spoon.
Defender! Lumos! Revelio!
Professor Winsley is easily my favorite. Her wand work is
poor, it compelled me!
Ah!
Arthur took a hundred of them.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Leviosa. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
It warms my heart to see your interest in football.
Revelio.
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle alone.
I did it for her.
Sebastian, Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
What? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Sebastian.
Did you hear that? You saw what happened. I never wanted to hurt my uncle.
I know.
I can't believe he's gone. How did things go so wrong? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to... Oh, Anne, I was only trying to help. I can't leave now. Anne needs me more than ever. You understand. You can talk to Ominous. Make him understand. He listens to you. I need to be with Anne.
Don't worry, Sebastian. I shall speak with Ominous.
Thank you. You're a good friend, truly.
No matter what happens from here, I'm glad we met.
Poor Sebastian.
Ominous?
What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. She was beside herself with grief. Part of her wants Sebastian to face the consequences, another part can't bear the thought of it. I don't want to lose Sebastian, but I don't think we have a choice.
We do have a choice. What good will it do to turn him in now? He clearly regrets everything. He's not going to do anything like this again.
We've both heard that before.
But we also need to think about Anne. She's lost her health, now she's lost her uncle. Do you really want to take her brother away from her too?
I understand what you're saying. Perhaps you're right. As much as I believe that Sebastian should pay for his actions, we'd only be punishing Anne as well. I hope we're doing the right thing. I'll talk to Anne. If it comes from me, she'll agree with this decision.
Thank you, Ominous. You're a good friend.
Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.
Kimi no toriko ni natte.